Hello, in this video I would like to demonstrate how to move certain wireframe pieces of geometry to a different level. Currently on my screen you can see that I've got a rectangular shape with some holes in it, and there are some pieces of point geometry centered on the holes. I would like to move the points to their own level. Right now everything resides on the wireframe from solid level. To move the points to the points level, level number 5, I'll start by going up to the Home tab. I'll select the Change Level icon. From here, I'm being prompted to select the entities to change the level of. I'll use the selection filter on the right side of my screen to select all point entities. I'll select End Selection. The change level dialog box appears. I want to move the selected items to level 5, and then I'll select OK. You'll now see that the 60 items that were on the wireframe from solid level have been reduced to 44, and the selected items, the points, now reside on level 5.